What's cracking, Satori fam? Today we're going to explore the recesses of the internet, and we're going to head into unknown corners of the web because I found a few design tools that you've probably never heard of before. So the first resource is a color-based website, and in the search bar you can actually type in terms such as love, hot, water, or as I'm going to do here, metal. Now it might take a while for the thing to load, but when it does, it's actually going to search out some color palettes in relation to your search term. Now you can change how many colors are in each palette, so 3 to a maximum of 7. And also you can toggle the color modes here. So maybe you want to see the hex color code values, or you can switch things over to HSL or even, you know, RGB. And this is pretty neat, and we have a dynamic animation off to the left which displays all of the hues which have been found. And for those of you with sensitive eyes, you can switch the UI over to a night mode. You can also upload images to this website, and it's going to grab the colors from that image, but I find this pretty slow on my computer, so that's something you might not want to do. But the next website, however, in today's video is something truly remarkable and free. So IconSet has two uses, and like I said, it is free. We can download the actual program for both Mac and Windows, so only people who use Linux are left out here. So yeah, you can go ahead and download the program, and while you're waiting, you can also download the free icon sets. There are plenty of different icon sets to browse through, and yes, they are free. They do look pretty neat as well, but once the program has downloaded, crack it open and let's take a look inside. This program is a place to store and organize all of your icon sets. You can create new folder sets here, or you can just simply drag and drop a set into the program itself. It is really handy to have a place to store all of your icon sets in a neat and organized manner like this. You can then click on an icon from your set and grab the SVG code right here. Or of course, you can go ahead and open it up with Adobe Illustrator as an example. So yeah, it's really easy to use, the UI is intuitive and clean and well thought out, and it is free, which is pretty remarkable. For something that has no price tag, what more could you possibly ask for? But speaking of icons, there's another website completely full of them. However, shape.so has 28,000 downloads, both icons and illustrations in forms of static and animated. Now this resource is a freemium, which means there is a free version, but that only allows for PNG downloads and they're not for commercial use. However, the paid version is not that expensive when you consider what is actually on offer here. Having access to animated icons and illustrations is pretty neat, and you might want to consider the price for this resource if you are a serious designer who is in this sector and someone who uses these files on a regular basis in their workflow. So yeah, just have a look around and see if it is for you, but let's move on to the next resource, which is completely free. Now Color Slurp is a powerful download, and I know it is available on Mac, and it might be available on Windows too, I haven't actually checked. But yeah, you can always go ahead and see for yourself if it is, and yeah, it is free to download. Now this resource allows you to download or grab any color from anywhere on your screen at any time. So let's give it a download and test it out and see how it works. So here I am, scrolling around an inspiration-based website, and maybe I do like some of the colors on this page here. I can use the Color Slurp eyedropper tool, and this is going to grab any color that I see or want on screen. And when it does, it actually makes a slurping noise, which is pretty cool. So from here, you can copy the color codes up at the top, or you can make a collection below in the actual app itself. And you can save these collections as you go cycling through the website or whatever you're looking at. You can of course also make adjustments directly into the program and then save those new adjustments as you go. So yes, another free to use and pretty neat resource found online. The fifth resource today is a free location to grab patterns and textures. So sometimes it can be annoying trying to find high resolution and free textures for your artwork if you're working, say, in Photoshop as an example. So yeah, this site has commercial use textures and patterns for you to grab, and there aren't like a million of choices for you to download, but it is worth giving a look to see what is on offer and what you can make use of. I personally have bookmarked a whole folder with free resources, and I've made so many videos on this channel dedicated to free resources to you as a graphic designer. So if you have seen many of these videos, you probably should have bookmarked these websites so they're just there for you to use anytime you need them. But yeah, I'm going to link another video on screen which has more free resources. So give that a watch, and until next time guys, design your future today. Peace.